J.J. or Joseph John Thomson was best known for two things. First was his idea of the structure of an atom, and second was his experiments with cathode ray tubes. Thomson's atomic model consisted of electrons surrounded by a soup or cloud of positive charge. It was also called the plum pudding model because